fun. Try and hide from this! back. In all things, the calm heart must prevail. Game's over! Now you went and got it!
Hey, you! Get your ass over here before you attract every super mutant in the building. The name's Butcher. I'm the team medic. It's good to see a friendly face. Okay, now, who the heck are you and when are reinforcements coming? Tough guy routine, eh? I don't give a shit what you think about us. I just want to get the hell out of here. Now, what happened to Riley? Is she okay? She's our commander. I hope she's still alive. When I saw you come up here, I assumed she'd sent you. Well, we can chit-chat about all that later. Right now, can you help us get off this damned roof? I know you don't know me from the shit under your boots, but I promise you when we get out of this, you'll be paid well for it. I'd suggest we go back the way you came, but I think that may be impossible. Our only chance is this express elevator to the lobby level. You're right. What we need is something to power the elevator motor up here and get the thing going. On the way up here, I'm pretty certain we passed a maintenance room. Inside was a wrecked Protectron. If you can get me its fission battery, I can have Donovan jury-rig the elevator. Maybe you can, but we'd still need the fission battery. It's the only way to locally feed power into the elevator's electronics. All right. If any of us goes down, don't stop. Get the hell out of here and make for our HQ, Ranger Compound.
Hey there.
Donovan is your servant. You break it, I fix it.
Let me have the thing. Give me a few minutes, and I'll have the elevator up and running.
As soon as I get it online, we'll get out of here.
Hey, all right, I'm in your deep.
Good to see you in one piece.
Please. From what I've heard, sounds like you've been through hell.
You're a cocky little thing, aren't you? I like that.
Well, as much as I want to hear all about it, can you tell me a full debrief on what happened out there with my men?
I'm very impressed at your skill. I don't think I've come across someone quite like you in the ruins. I suppose I owe you a debt, and I intend to pay it in kind. I'm sure you're more interested in your reward than listening to me talk, so let me get right to it. Losing a bit of the murk edge, eh? Don't get soft on me now.
Well, I've said it once, but I'll say it again. You have my thanks. I'd be pretty lost without my guys.
So, for your reward, what'll it be? The Ranger battle armor, or one of Brick's miniguns? The armor it is. Wear it with pride, kid. We do.
Consider this place your home away from home. If you're ever in the neighborhood again, you're more than welcome to take shelter here. I guess that does it. See you around, kid.
Door's always open for you. Come back anytime.
I'll save you returns.
Something troubling you, my friend? Yes, by all means, let's. I shall follow.
Welcome back to the compound, kid.
You want something?
It's good to see you alive and well, madam. Well, it's...